Okay, I'm live. Not by much. Like, honestly, not by much. I've been doing so good today, and for the past couple days, and then this afternoon hit, and I've been nonstop coughing, and then I just. No, I'm not doing
To
that.
access the voice over IP controls, press the left bumper, then press down twice
Let's
on
take a
the
look and see
keypad,
if we got someone to
then
play
press
with.
A. Then, to access the voice over IP controls, press the left bumper, then press down twice on the D-pad, then press A, then down twice again on the D-pad, and finally, press A again.
Hello.
Hey, Jones. How you doing?
Hey, man. I'm all right. How are you?
I could definitely be better. Been battling a stupid cough forever, so now it's been
Battling a stupid cough forever.
dragging me through the mud.
Dragging me through the mud. Oh, that's no fun.
How are you enjoying Anthem?
How are you enjoying Anthem? Loving it. Been grinding, with my Colossus today.
Okay.
I've got a Colossus with two good builds. I've got a Storm with four good builds, and I've got an Interceptor that's in the 470s too, but I gotta work on the builds.
Okay, well, I'm not in the 400s yet. I think
Haven't
I'm
done anything with the Ranger.
350s.
Yeah. I've been rocking the Grandmaster, man.
I'm not 30 yet, so I can't run the Grandmasters just yet.
Definitely
It
worth it,
takes
man.
forever to get up there.
Yeah, I did a lot of grinding to just get there. I've played a
Well,
lot.
and that's, I wish I had a little bit more time so I could
I
level
like
up
it.
to get that Grandmaster going, because
Yeah.
I know once I get up there, then I'm going to get the better loot dropping and such.
Yeah, I mean, this is the, I pushed hard to just get my character up there so I could begin to actually farm the stuff. It is. All the complaints people made about, oh, the weapons aren't distinctive. As soon as you get the Grandmaster and start getting Masterwork weapons, oh, they're good. They're distinctive.
We've
They
been
have a
through a
lot of
lot,
personality. They
yes?
do good
Well, I
stuff.
think
You'd
you're
be
ready
happy
for
you
a
have
real
them.
job. Don't fool about on these contracts. Very dangerous.
Getting this guy.
There you are. Miss Halleck and Yarrow's duet.
Oh,
Are
can
you
I hit this
paying?
guy
I
again?
ordered it.
Man. Trying to finish this boss fight. Get him
I
down.
had a
Whoa, whoa, whoa,
horrible
whoa,
time
whoa.
running
I had a
Stronghold earlier.
Oh yeah, when you're under 30, it's hellish.
Well, like
When you finally get up to the
we
point
got
where.
extra challenges because we couldn't do rezzes.
Yep.
Like you're supposed to be able to rez in some areas, and we couldn't rez.
Yep. Yeah, if you the problem is also if you look while you're rezzing, it's not gonna
No,
rest.
it would not
If
allow.
you
It
try
was
to
so
look
glitched.
around.
Our instance was so glitched, it would not allow you to rez.
Yeah, sometimes that happens, unfortunately. Oh boy.
And then we were doing on hard difficulty the heart. So it was like, it was brutal.
Yeah, when you're under 30, all that stuff is less. Shoot, I finally went down.
But how bad is it when you,
When you first get in the Grandmaster, it's extremely rough too. But
Yeah, I was
after you
gonna say,
get to
once
like
you,
what
once you,
410,
yeah,
four,
once,
once you get to like
I was
410,
gonna say, once you
420,
hit
you
that
can start rolling.
Grandmaster, like, yeah, you're gonna get better gear, but the difficulty's gonna have gone up, and it's gonna be just as much of a struggle before for that first while
Now,
until you start getting the gear that you want.
at very first, yes, but let's get 410 for my key. The key thing I'd tell everybody: do you have? Make sure you're doing the contracts for the bearded guy, Yarrow, and
Yep.
Mathias and Bryn, because you need to get your legendary contracts up. Because
I
once
just
before I
unlocked my
started doing
legendary
the
contracts.
strongholds, yeah. That's the key, especially when you get to hard. You need those legendary contracts before you actually. You need to start running a lot of those legendary contracts before you're trying to do the strongholds. But that's going to get you ready to do the stronghold.
Oh. Is all the talking supposed to help unlock more contracts, or is that just going to become more pointless now?
No, it helps. It actually does help unlock the factions quicker.
Okay.
So talking is actually worth it.
So what are we up to, Yara?
Okay. Here we go on.
Arcanist.
Hey, another one back.
Let's go. I'll get over there.
Okay, how did I get out of this one? We've been good night. I've got my. Got two legendary components for the weapons. I gotta do masterwork weapons. It has been productive. My Colossus tonight started around 4. I think it started around 4:10. I have him up to 4:70.
I'm still waiting for my first masterwork.
We'll get it while you're probably still in hard. That's when I got.
I'm pretty close to going to Grandmasters, and I have not gotten one to drop yet.
It is random.
Yeah. What is it? It's supposed to have like a 2% drop rate, I think, on hard? I think that's what I saw.
Yeah, at hard it's a pretty bad. Oh, Emblem of Destruction. Oh! Performing a multi-kill with ultimate will increase ultimate
charge.
Oh god, 3,000%? 3,300%? Shoot. Alright, I like that.
These, what are these guys made of?
What are you running?
I'm doing a purple contract at the moment. Interceptor.
No, but your intercept. Oh, okay. I don't know as much about intercept. Ironically, that's the one I first started doing holds with, but I've mostly been doing storm. Titan with Colossus over the last couple days, so I can't tell you as much. You don't have any masterwork weapons.
I don't have anything masterwork yet. No, that's dropped for me.
You'll want something called Endless Battle for your interceptor. It's a machine pistol. You shoot with it. Before you jump into the battle, you shoot with it, and it increases your melee damage by some ridiculous percentage right before you go in.
Okay.
Are you using targeting system?
The cross eyes? Yes.
Yeah, okay. Good.
I don't think I had any other choices for a... Oh no, it's not a primer, never mind.
No, it's not a primer, it's your like, your bumper one, it's your support system. Your support gear.
I'm looking at the heavy pistols, man. Those things are fun.
They are.
Okay.
deal with those outlaws.
Oh, snap.
Understood.
And now I have a masterwork. Colossus. He's 488. Yeah, it's midnight. I need to go. All right, man. I'll be around later this weekend. Keep Diff up from the land of.
This is why you're
Grandmaster. It's definitely.
I'm just short of 29, so I'm hoping to be 30 by the end of tonight, if not tomorrow night.
Cool. Just honestly, let your skills go in. Just do contracts on Grandmaster. And do the heck out with me. Come around. I'll help you out and stuff.
I've got a lot of people that are offering. They just wanting me to get to Grandmaster before they start running with me.
Yeah, because we can't get anything. At all, back and hard.
Oh dear. But,
actually, that's not true. The one thing, actually, you actually have a better chance of getting that Avenging Herald from back and hard. Because it's a smaller masterwork loop pool, and it's in there.
Oh shoot!
Oh.
Come on, Ash Titans, get off of them.
Ooh.
gotta drag them far enough away.
Oh! Oh no 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 no!
You too, man.
Oh.
Since you're in the area, I might have something else for you. Huh? A Corvus agent has sent a distress signal. Go and see what's happening.
I'll head over there.
I so don't feel good right now.
Thank you.
Looking a little rough here. Deep water. Whoa! Ripples are hard. Down. Get to him when I can, but right now I'm just trying to keep these guys from killing the rest of us.
We got
That was the last of them.
Where do they want us? The door again, I think. I can't remember where the door is. Oh, great. That guy's leaving.
No more outlaws. I think Corvus is in our debt this day.
Oh, he's moving. Where is it? Where's that door?
More for you, close by. A freelancer is in trouble out there. Find them and make sure they make it back home.
Okay, I'm on it.
Ow!
Freelancers rely on each other. Someday you will need help as well.
Oh dear. Oh dear.
Understood.
Finished yet. Stand ready. That's one of those weird bugs. Illuminati.
Oh dear, he just came in.
Wish those other two guys hadn't left.
Let's see if there's anyone. Max already in a party. Oh no 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 no! Holy smokes! I can't believe he did that. Oh dear. Stupid targeting on that thing. And you're doing all those combos and everything. How is he standing in that? Well, now he's running. He couldn't be too much more on top of me there. Ah, fudge. Ow! Ow! Okay.
Yes, no more scars. Good. They won't be causing any more trouble.
That was long.
That is all I have for you right now. Be proud of what you have done.
Really, I'm still not. You tell me you're joking. I'm that close to 29. It couldn't push me over. Ooh, a 34 Devastator. I can get my Devastator back on. I'm getting close to the 400s.
To access the voice over IP controls, press the left bumper. Then press down twice on the D-pad. Then press A. Then down
twice this? Again on the D-pad. Challenges of Legionnaire's Valor. Is that what's up here?
Only Valor, yeah. Hey, Legion Footsteps is good to go. Okay.
Still alive, guys. I've been up since 3:40 and I went to bed after 11, so.
I thought it was you that I talked to. When I talked to you, eh? Right.
You like mysteries? I love mysteries.
It depends on the mystery. I take it you mean the writings of Robin Moore we found?
I'm becoming predictable. So, here we are. Robin Moore makes a brilliant discovery, but doesn't tell anyone. Instead, he hides documents about it behind layers of riddles and security. He doesn't even mention it in his seminal work. Curious, don't you think? The way I see it? There's only one way to solve this puzzle. There are clues in Moore's documents. We must follow the trail of breadcrumbs he left. Errol extracted information about another location. We used to be a waypoint for traveling arcanists. We think another clue is hidden there.
Leave it to me.
All right. There better be enough XP to get me
talking
to 30.
Oh, how are these groups still? I've never done these really. Here. Curious if that'll get someone.
Come on, Xbox, this doesn't help. Where's cake? Why do you show me people I don't even know? Okay, one moment. I don't get how I get invites. See, he doesn't even appear to be on this anymore. I'm so confused, Gabe. Hey, Cake.
Hey, mate.
You want to run some Anthem?
I'm trying to kill this Titan, this Bane Titan. So you want on the phone?
Yeah. Are you set to appear offline?
Oh, hold on. Let me change that.
I think that's why I was having party chatting. Whiskers was also online, and then he disappeared from offline.
Whiskers was also going on there.
Yeah. Alright, I should be appearing online now.
Let's go. System is not liking this app. This is turned out just ducky. This game is... This Xbox is so frustrating sometimes. He's sending these whole bunch of invites. They're not there. I don't know where they're going. And then I don't know what happened to Cake. He set himself to appear online, and now he's completely disappeared. Focusing on that, and I can't. Profile. People, why are you appearing offline? Like, you know how hard it is to get some people.
Hello.
Hey, Squishy.
Hey, Squishy.
Gone.
Are you Dirt Fam, or how did you get my invite?
How did I get your invite?
Yeah.
I'm Squishy Slayer 37. I was interested in your post for a pretty long time, and then I was waiting for like 10 minutes. Still didn't send me the invite, so then I just kind of backed out and just got an invite. So, yeah.
Mm. what level are you?
Level 9, but I'm pretty good. My storm's like a level 20. And my ultimate, each hit does 2,755 damage. My common storm is level 56.
Is level 56?
It says 56 in the top right corner next to common storm.
Oh, that's the damage.
Well, I'm kind of new to Anthem, but I'm still really good at the game. And I've got good weapons. My game's a bit glitched because I can't enter my rewards tab. Can you enter your rewards tab or no? The rewards tab in the featured store.
I haven't gone into there yet.
Oh. Are you kind of new to, or like?
I'm almost level 30.
Hey. But, you want to go Titan hunting?
Yeah, I'm just in a mission at the moment. Once that's done, I can jump in with you.
Okay. Here we are. Are we gonna Titan hunting with random people or just?
Yeah.
Well, you know what I mean. I'll see you, Strider. Be nice to go with you, but my notes are really heavy, so heavy. Or we just do
it random. They're not gonna be a big deal to take down. You gotta take your time.
Oh yeah, and they might not follow us.
Yeah.
Which character do you play?
Interceptor.
Interceptor is a good character. I play Interceptor. It's just against Titans, I don't like her that much because she her ultimate isn't good against them because you can only attack their legs. And that's like it doesn't do damage. Well, it does damage, but not as much. And I was wondering if there's two Titans in particular we could hunt down.
The event?
Yeah, I've already killed. As I mentioned, this used to be a waypoint for Arcanists. Then there we go. There. Okay, I've already killed the War Titan and the Ruin Titan. All I need to kill is the Bane Titan and the Havoc Titan. Do you know where those two Titans
nope.
are? Nope. Switch map for them, right? Very close to these ruins, almost as if they're Jesus. A deterrent. Like, have you killed the War Titan and the Ruin Titan?
Nope. This ruin ancient?
These things, they live I know exactly where the War and Ruin Titan toxic. Are. I have the spot memorized.
Easily if you hadn't been in a job.
Yeah. I keep my, whenever I find a Titan, I like to keep it in memorized, and I always find the War Titan in one spot. And the War Titan spawns in a lot of Ash Elementals, by the way. Or have you found it before, but you killed it?
I have no idea. I was mostly running the story and then been doing running strongholds and such.
So you haven't done much free play.
Most of Robin Moore's discoveries are lost to time, and now we're the ones who'll bring them back. Think about all the good that.
So how much longer do you think it should take?
I have no idea.
I'm certain it will be.
You just want to leave it now or no?
No, I want to get this done because I'm trying to get as many of my purple contracts unlocked as I can. That's going to be my next thing.
The runes must be around here. I can kind of see how you'd like Interceptor. Because Interceptor is really fast, and while she's jumping, I can see how you look. So, do you have all the characters on?
Yep.
I've got three of them unlocked. I kept trying to fix my rewards tab, so I kept going into new campaigns, trying to fix it. And then every time I became level 8 in each one, I got all my characters.
There you go.
So, it's like a free way to get characters. I liked Colossus a lot because of how much health he has, but then I realized he's not that good in some ways. In free play, I'm gonna go start looking for.
Yep,
the
and I'll join in with you once you're like once I'm ready.
Time. Okay, and then if I find one of the Bane Titans, just come to me and I'll have them lowered. I'll make sure of that. Okay, yeah, you'll be able to join. Just in case nobody else joins, you should be able to. Because there's only another two players. I love Storm so much. He is such a good. What the hell? Oh, perfect. No, what the hell? No. What was that? I'm so confused right now. Wait, so you're trying to get all the purple contracts done?
Get them unlocked.
I still haven't done the missions for to do stronghold missions. I've mostly to just get resources and. Use my gun, like it's a good gun, but I usually don't use it. That's because I can just use my abilities, my gear, because Storm's gear are all sweet. I can just like. Okay, so the best way to probably find one is each one. There we go. That's where I would be.
We're getting close. Just a few more runes.
So, what's your gameplay?
What do you mean, like, how, like, am I close quarters and all that?
Like, your game style. Your game style. How do you like to play as your character? I like playing a type, like... Sweet. Of course, close quarters.
Well, I gotta be careful with how close quarters I am, because being, interceptor, I don't have the best of, health.
Health. Yeah, I know. Close quarters is okay with Storm, because one of his, if he runs and then does his melee, he does this, like, teleport version. So I don't need to worry about anything. You have any legendary armor or guns?
Yeah, I'm all legendary.
Did you earn all the legendary gear or get it in the game?
Oh, it's dropped for me.
I'm really wondering where the Bane and the have taken are.
Good chills.
You know, Storm can fly the longest?
Yep.
I like him because he's good for getting around and has, like, protector abilities. Like, he can help him. Like, some of his abilities help him get people up, others protect him. I've got a wind barrier one that blocks bullets and projectiles.
There you go.
And fire attacks. So it makes it hard to kill. That's only if you know how to play him right. If you don't play him right, then no matter what, you're dead. There we go. Did you know one of the titans is in Eden Tree? That's where one of the... That is where the ruin titan is, I'm pretty sure. He's somewhere in Eden's Tree. So that's where I'm headed. So we can get you the ruin. Personally, to me, the Ruin Titan's the easiest to kill. And just look around. Nothing to worry about. Did he spawn here like last time? No. I don't like traveling on ground in a storm. Look around. Cause he's not agile. He's actually pretty slow. That's strange. That's how big Eden Tree is. No. Where is Eden's tree?
It'll take time to open. Make sure you stay close.
Giant turret. It is confusing. You to get up. Well, let's get up on one of these giant mushrooms and go.
All the information we're left us indicates that he hid a data archive in the vault. But there's nothing. This is wrong. Someone got here before we did.
What was that?
Destrider. Destrider's shaking. Look,
Maddie?
Destrider's under attack. I'm under attack.
On my way.
Should I just look up the spawn locations for him?
Fair call.
Instead.
Go.
Yeah,
I'm still here.
Why does someone want me dead? Brave.
It's just you being.
Okay. Looks like we've lost power to the engine. If you can find backup batteries, you might be able to reroute the systems to use them instead. It's a good sign. This is awful. After all that, we didn't even get Moore's data archive.
Where do you think it is?
The boss taunted me about the archive before he told his men to murder me. He's behind it all. I just know it. Why don't you head back to the fort? I'll meet you there. The inside of this thing smells like burnt out wires.
Just go live in game.
Okay, so, which Titan do you want to go after first?
Whichever.
Or, okay, so you don't care? Well, I've already completed this Titan, but we'll still go after.
Okay. I just finished, I'm just in the forge quickly, quick equipping, and then I'll go in on you.
Okay. Yeah, you should be able to join. There's only two other players. So yeah, I was right. One of them was in Great Fall Cannons. I just don't think I was looking in the right spot. So we're gonna really quick go after this one. Then we'll go after the board. We'll go after the two easiest. I don't know. I feel like the Bane Titan and the Havoc Titan are going to be very hard just by their names. It's kind of surprising. Straight up. You'd think a level 30 like yourself would have already killed all the Titans.
You're set to appear offline so I can't join you in game. You have to send me an invite.
Oh yeah, I'll do it in a minute. I'm just flying right now.
Yep.
Here, I'll just start appearing online. Am I appearing online now?
Not yet. Give it a moment.
Tell me if I'm still not, and if I'm still not, yeah. Is it still not registering?
Yeah.
Still
appearing offline.
Do I need to friend you or something?
Send me an invite. I'll go off that.
I can't.
You did earlier.
I sent you an invite to my game. Yeah, I don't think I can send you it while I'm in game.
That's the third Sentinel patrol he's rescued from scars this week. To access the voice over IP controls, press the left bumper, then press down twice on the D-pad, then press A, then down twice again on the D-pad, and finally, press A again.
Here, you invite me to your game. Make a free play, by the way.
While we're tracking Amur's archive, I've got some work for you. My colleagues are beginning to see the...
I don't have any legendary guns, by the way. I wish I did. And I have the pack, but my rewards tab doesn't work.
Access the voice over IP controls, press the left bumper, then press down twice on the D-pad, then press A, then down
new javelins on the D-pad. You're lucky you have all the javelins. So you like the interceptor the most, right?
Correct.
I feel like you should draw the attention of the Titan. Because of how fast you are. Because if you're able to keep dodging all his attacks, that should give me enough time to keep attacking all his weak spots. And you can attack as you're dodging. So as long as you keep his attention on you, we should be able to kill him. Or do you just want to go all out trying to kill him?
Try and kill him.
And not have a battleship.
What are we wanting to drop in?
Okay. What are we wanting to drop in?
Yeah. Academy, East Gate.
The Canyon.
Canyon?
Canyon. The Great East Cannon. Canyon. Here, let me get the exact name. It's called Great Falls Cannon. Can you drop us there? Great Falls Cannon?
Get us close.
Okay, that's all. That's all. As long as you get us close.
Yeah, ready?
Yeah, that's perfect. Yep. Let's do this. Are you ready to kick some ass? We may die. Because, Ruin Titan's one of the easiest Titans. Because he doesn't spawn in many ash elements. Yeah, he's not the one I'm worried about. I'm worried about the Havoc Titan. I don't mind much about the freaking War Titan. Because there's actually a really easy strategy to kill him. I'm not worried about the Bane, because he's only above the, Ruin Titan. The only one I'm worried about is Havoc Titan, because his name is called the Havoc Titan, my dude. And Ruin Titan's slow, just like Ruins. The War Titan straight up he brings units, so war. All their names kind of mean the definition of how they play, so... Who says the Havoc Titan isn't gonna bring straight havoc? You know what I mean? God. Now I kinda wish I played Colossus. still waiting until I spawn in. Did you already spawn in or no?
Yep.
Oh, wait for me. Or are you still there?
I'm still here.
It's kind of late for me right now, so. I might not have the best. Okay, I'm in. So let me really quick find the spot. Okay, falling. Did it just say servers shut down in 2 hours?
Yep.
So all servers shut
down.
No,
just the one we're in.
So we're heading to Grand. Ooh, I've got Ashley. If we keep going through here, we should turn to the right and then be in. Yeah. Here. So here's the place. This is where Edding Grove. Yeah, this is where the Ruin Titan spawns. But if this is why I kinda wanna play private. Because if there he is, do you see him, bro?
Yeah.
Shit, I was dead. He can kill you quickly. Be careful. And all his attacks do fire damage, by the way. One hit from him, and you will have fire on you. Okay. So be careful. I advise that. And this is why I have a wind barrier. Save my ass from this crazy ass. It's one thing a wind barrier can't save you from. Stupid town. Must have boosted. Crap, he spawned in ash elements. As long as you keep their distance, they'll die pretty quick. Why is he so strong? They boosted him straight up. He was never this strong. There we go. I'm using my ultimate on him real quick. Damn it. I'm not using my ultimate on him. It's just gonna knock me down. Yeah. Move it in, bro. Okay, using my ultimate. Pretty good damage. Oh, And by the way, whenever his hands start charging up, start attacking them.
Yeah, everything that glows is going to have a crit on it. Whoa. Yep. You knocked me. I think they're a limited time event that was going to spawn every so often. I think they're a limited time event. Yeah. Oh. I'm lying close with. Critting for 3,000 on right now. Just about to. I'll respawn. Yeah, I'll find you. I'll just look on the map. him. Yep. Can't shoot him right now because he's not there. I did get you. Where he is, I see him. He's underneath me. I didn't see him earlier. Yeah. Can't do any damage to him either. Everything's. Well, I'm hitting his back when he's opening that up, and he still isn't written for me. I can do. Do what we can do. I got knocked. I'm shooting him, hitting him for 9,000 a shot. Yeah.
Yeah, there we go. No, I just needed him to switch that attack because he's only doing the one that doesn't have any immunity. No, I can't. It's zeros. I already tried that. Zeros. They're not glowing on my side here. But my audio is all screwed up right now. I think it's a little glitched on my side. Perfect. Makes it a lot easier for me to do my snipe shots on. Oh, we got him? You probably don't want that. I'm not very good with these maps. Right behind you. Oh, won't fall behind. I'm coming. I was just playing around. Bullets. I'm hitting him for 3,000 with my sniper. Well, I'm waiting for him to actually have a weak spot. Not lighting up his arms very much. It doesn't do any damage. Well, last one gave us one. Well, gave me one. Yep. I'm hitting him for 12,000 at the moment.
Okay. I don't think there's any difference in them to me. Well, this is a pretty easy spot too. To res from. Yeah, I'm just moving to a different location because he won't show us back on that side. There. Oh, that's the only spot that's lighting up for me. Is they look to be at the moment. Yeah. You jerk. Ow.
Well, classes would certainly be nice right now for the being able to take the hit shots and take the attention. I'll probably have to head to bed after this. Yeah. Right. No, no, after we kill this guy. Getting ammo. Did I die? Then I must not be about dying. How old are you? Yeah, I'm coming to get you. Yeah. That'll be it for me for tonight. we go. Got a little bit of a better port system. Components. Yes. We're just gonna quickly modify our other, like our Ranger and all that. We're gonna get them all going. Nice enough of a kid, but really doesn't need to try and brag so much. Going on outside. Maybe they don't want to find. The Interceptor. Storm. What happens when I close this? Yep. That's back to normal.
Okay. Tomorrow. Maybe you'll.
I'm proud of myself for being able to stay up this late.